Last week, while doing coursework, I was told that I was resilient and hardworking.
Yesterday, I was helping my friend with his coursework and he told me that he thought I was smart.
2 weeks ago, after class, my classmate came up to me and told me I was kind and caring.
When I first joined the college, I got told that I have good hairstyles.
Recently, one of my peers came up to me after rehearsals and said that I had joyful and positive energy.
That made me feel so proud of myself.
That made me feel really accomplished because I knew that my hard work had been seen by someone.
It made my day feel so much better and made me more willing to partake in classes.
Which made me feel really confident in myself as I've struggled with my hair in the past, which just gave me a massive confident boost.
And it really made me smile and it stuck with me all week.
This Wednesday on November 13th, we're celebrating something simple but powerful. Positive Noticing Day.
It's a day to let someone know that they matter and to take a moment to appreciate the people around us.
Whether it's a friend, family member, neighbour or colleague.
All you need to do is pick up one of these luggage tags and write a positive message on it and hand it to someone that you care about.
Tell them you appreciate them.
Tell them you think they're helpful.
Tell them you think they're kind.
Tell them you're proud of something they've done.
Tell them they make you laugh.
It could be something big or it could be something small, but whatever it is, make it positive. Let's spread some positivity and make each other feel seen and valued.
It's a small act, but it could mean the world to someone.